I live there. I take my daughters to school in the morning, and I have to drive by these checkpoints, you know, and then I look at the motorbikes, and I first thing that comes to my mind is that there's a bomb laced to that, you know. So as a father with 8-year-old and 6-year-old daughters, you know, I mean, that's the kind of thing that goes through my mind, you know. And when I drive, I see a police car, I keep at least 40 meters away, you know, in case a bomb, a roadside bomb, a motorcycle bomb go off. And